Ever watched a robot flawlessly perform a task, then fumble when faced with something new? It's a common sight. Robots, despite their precision, often struggle with the unfamiliar. But what if that's about to change? What if robots could adapt, learn, and grow just like us? Thanks to the visionaries at Google's DeepMind, this isn't just a dream, it's becoming our reality. Imagine you're part of a team, and together you want to teach robots how to handle not just one or two tasks, but a multitude of them. That's precisely what Google DeepMind and 33 academic labs aim to achieve. They collaborated and gathered data from 22 different types of robots, resulting in the creation of the OpenX embodiment dataset and the RTX model. Think of a dataset as a diary filled with memories and experiences, but for robots, the more diverse the memories, the more the robot can learn and adapt. Now, imagine pooling together the memories of 22 types of robots. That's a treasure trove of experiences. Why is this important? Robots, just like us, learn from experiences. But traditionally, they could only learn from a limited set of experiences. This meant that while they might be excellent at one task, they could be clueless at another. This new dataset, however, is changing that. It's like a shared library where robots can learn from a wide range of experiences. So, instead of being good at just one thing, they can now adapt and be good at many things. It's almost like training a child to not just play one sport, but multiple sports, making them versatile athletes. Born from this wealth of shared experiences is the RTX model. Think of it as a brain upgrade for robots. It uses the latest tech magic to help robots not only learn, but also adapt to various tasks. It's like giving them the ability to think on their feet. Now, the results speak louder than words. The result of the RTX model was crazy. In tests, robots powered by this model showed improvements that were previously thought impossible. It's like having a student who suddenly starts scoring an A in every subject in school. Specifically, one version of this model, when tested, showed a 50% improvement rate in the tasks it could handle. Another version, which had even more data to learn from, tripled its performance. And not only these were results that the researchers could be proud of, the robots began understanding intricate details. For instance, they could tell the difference between placing an apple near a cloth versus on the cloth, a distinction that seems simple to us, but is a huge leap for a robot. I hear you thinking, why should we care? This advancement isn't just about cool robots, it's about the potential to make our world better. As robots get smarter, they can assist in areas like healthcare, making surgeries more precise, or even in disaster relief, helping save lives in dangerous situations. The collaboration also paves the way for global cooperation. It showcases how when brilliant minds from different parts of the world come together, they can achieve monumental breakthroughs. DeepMind's AI capabilities are transformative. Imagine a world where energy conservation is not a distant goal, but an achievable reality. DeepMind can optimize energy use in data centers, making them more efficient and eco-friendly. Beyond that, it offers hope in the medical realm, identifying eye diseases early, and potentially saving vision for countless individuals. In the field of science, DeepMind accelerates research, making discoveries faster. And let's not forget its improvements to Google products, refining user experiences globally. This is the power of DeepMind. In this rapidly advancing tech age, the OpenX embodiment dataset and the RTX model are leading the charge. They promise a future where robots are not just limited to assembly lines, but are versatile helpers in our daily lives. So, next time you see a robot, remember, it's not just a machine. Thanks to groundbreaking initiatives like this one, it's a continuously learning and adapting entity, ready to make our world a better place. So that's all for this video. Hit that subscribe button so you will never miss any updates.